290 pounds a year ago playing for the Minnesota Wild. Can you believe that?
290?
It's down to 263.
Here's Parise to Kovalchuk, and a shot, he scores!
Ilya Kovalchuk, the right winger. He's got to be warming up to play on that side. This is what the Devils envisioned when he went to the right side. No, he's not going to be able to cut across the ice as much, but watch what he can do coming down this right side. He's a right-handed shot.
Oh, did you see the play Parise made? Watch this. Look at this. How about hand-eye coordination? Knocks it down with the blade out of midair on the pass from Delzato. Similar to a goal last night that line scored, wasn't it?
It was.
Last night, two nights ago.